So another doc, this one with regards po sa curriculum naman po, no? So my question po regarding the rationale about the rationale of putting into one bucket the low, medium, and high risk levels if the company will have 51 or more. Can we expound daw po about the reasoning behind putting them into one bucket?
In a sense, no, if you look at how this was classified, it follows or aligns with the 198 provision. So yun ang pinaka ano, taking into consideration resources available. Remember, sa pagpasa ng 11058 at saka yung paggawa ng 198, merong ganong recognition ng iba't ibang kakayahan. So yun yung sinasabayan natin doon sa paggawa nitong first aid training.